probably just got raped. So Snoop Dogg, you know, a lot of people in that crew don't like that crew. That sign crew. IGN. Yup.
You know, not...
Okay, Charlie. Oh, wait. Go ahead, Charlie. I'll drive. I don't mind. Oh, my God. Look at all these cars. There's a lot of people over there. You see why I see it, right, Charlie? Not really. They're like right there, right by that yellow thing. Charlie, that's the best look I got for you today. I'm gonna put it on Facebook. That angel went to heaven on PC. Yep. Someone supplies. He got supplies in his bag. Got a lot of fucking people in this session. Oh shit, no! Charlie, get the thing! Oh shit, I forgot. I pressed the wrong button. I hope you guys jumped out. Oh my God, I'm sorry. I'm coming back towards you guys. Oh my God. Where? I told you. Come here, Snoop Dogg, come by me. Everybody, come by me. Hurry, 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 hurry. Yo, what the fuck just happened? Everybody. Yeah, I'm calling for a car right now. You fucker, I need... Oh, I just, my ass cheeks are all out. Someone call for a car, quick. Hold on, I'm gonna get the APC, hold on.
I'm on the clock, what you want, some wheels? It's coming at you.
It's coming, get out, it's coming. Right here, guys, come on. Get in. We're safe in this one. Okay, hurry. Straight right there, Charlie. You know, he's coming towards you, Charlie. I think he's coming down. Yeah, come on, get in, Charlie. So one map. Chelo, shut up. The red thing, the red dot. You always do this while I'm in the midst of doing resupplies or anything. Yes, you do. Come on! I can't see! Move! Chizzle, you're fucking annoying. Chizzle, go! Get out of my thing. I gotta go drive through this. Oh, he got mugged. He had $1,000 on him? You saw that, VC? $1,000. Chenzo! Robert took my mic. What kind of fucking shit is that? Tell your brother, get back your mic. What? Did you hear what he just said? He's unknown. Oh damn, I'm fire driving, I am. Excuse me? You know what? You're gonna learn, you're gonna stop disrespecting people because, you know what? Excuse me. You gotta cut it out. Oh man, was that a supply? Stop! Fucking weirdo. I was supposed to blow one. Are we supposed to blow these guys up? Hold on. Stop fucking kissing my fucking feet, you nasty! Who? No. What kind of fucking kid licks their parents' feet? Fucking nasty. Play your tablet that you've been complaining about. Yo, there's someone here. Blow up that car. Where's the supplies? Oh, they're down here. Charlie, get in. Get on the... Get out... Oh, so get on the gunner thing. This boy's starting to piss me off. We got the APC right now. Hey. Are you fucking kidding me? Stop making a mess in my room. I'm gonna tell Nana. No, you're gonna clean it up, Vincenzo. Vincenzo, go in your room. I want you out. Get out of my room. I'm not getting off the game. No. Cause, oh, I forgot you could play this fucking game all fucking day and then think.
Well, I will push your head into that fucking wall as hard as I can.
Oh, I'm Mr. Serino. I could play the game all day and then decide I want to boss people around? I don't think so.
I could smash the fucking game, first of all. I paid for it with the money I worked for.
Do my resupplies. Pick that shit up, Chenzo. Now. Oh, chuck your ice cream in the garbage. These vans are slow. No, there's a red dot. I'm getting rammed like real bad. Someone else left, good. Man. Damn it. I'm telling you, these fucking things are... These little red dots from Meriwether are fucking crazy. The monitor account has $5,000 bounty on his head. Got rid of one car. I don't do that shit to you. No, I don't. No, I don't. No, I don't. No, I don't. I don't even do that to you. I don't even do that shit when you're fucking talking to Pat. I have to drop this off and then get the baby into her bed. Oh, sorry, maybe I should. How? The crew color is black. As VC, you might... VC. So, I'm living up to the... up on the crew thing, right? And he's stuck on the number one thing. What is that supposed to mean? But everybody else jumped up. No, like the,
good work.
His rank is one. All the crew colors are locked. The crew colors locked. Yeah, well, it's... Nobody can get their crew color right now. Hold on. How do you know what rank I am on the crew? What's it here? Guess who joined my crew? Snoop Dogg. I don't know. I think his brother. Something will happen with his brother or something. What tracer was on, man? Yeah, he would have been getting off by now. You want to play a game? You want to build, make some money? What do you want to do? Are there games on the freaking operation like this? I'm gonna change the clothes back. I know. You look so... Boy. Come closer to me, Charlie. I'm broadcasting this. I need to show everybody what... Hit, look at gangsta. I like this outfit right here. That's nice. This outfit, hold on, not this outfit. I like this. It's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. I like that. That's pretty cool. This is a pretty cool outfit right here. I like this. I like this one too. There's a lot of them I liked in here. There you go. Don't you do the games in here with the cars and double mission? I think you could just come in. I'm gonna go put this baby in her bed. Chancellor, shut up! Come on, Zumi. Up, up! Come up! Up! Oh, the dog damn farted when she got up. Whew! She stinks. Make my bed. Take me like 2 seconds to make this. Go in your room, Chenzo. Aw, you son of a bitch, I see that. You over there raping me, Charlie. Finally getting out of my room. Oh. kill me. Shut up. Just putting my sheet on. You ready?
Okay, so you found the terminal. Are you ready to run an op out of this mobile ops center? Budgets aren't what they used to be, but we've still got a ridiculous amount of money to spend on cool toys. Operationally appropriate hardware. There are jobs available now. Just click accept and we'll get you started. You'll be maintaining the global order while driving the most state-of-the-art weaponized vehicles available. And any equipment you use gets discounted on war stock. And that's because we trust you. So this is a good thing you're doing.
It's just me and you, right? We should just do me and you. You turn it off, Chenzo. I swear to God, you're gonna be in your room all night by yourself. Okay, Charlie, drive the truck.
We've been burned. Collect the truck tractor, pick up the trailer, and get it down to the docks. I don't know how they're onto us.
Sumi, shut the fuck up half the time.
They'll help you get away from the bad guys anyway.
Fucking dog, man. I'm gonna knock your ass out. Go. Go. Why don't you go play Minecraft? Go. I don't need your help.
We've been surveilling these actors for days in this thing. We cannot let it get into enemy hands and we cannot lose it. Get it to the drop.
The faster you go, the faster I can get her to sleep.
Here comes trouble. Enemy agents are almost on top of you.
Go. You know, this baby keeps getting woken up. Get. Chezo. Go!
Try and take them out and do not slow down.
Oh shit. How the hell are we supposed to take these out?
Look out. Oh. As you can probably see, the
Chenzo, stop! I'm fucking annoying!
If you keep moving, maintain speed, survive. Stop.
No, I say you're freaking annoying!
You.
Chenzo! Go in your room!
I know it's going to be a little messy, but this is how the sausage gets made.
BC, do I have to go in the back?
That was too close.
sure you don't want me to join the back? I could shoot some of these people then. Oh yeah, me too. Trenzo, shut up! She's trying to sleep! Stop touching my stuff! Excuse me, cut it out! You go to sleep. Might as well cut it out. He's over here trying to wake her up. She's trying to go back to sleep and you keep trying to antagonize her not going back to sleep. Chesil, you've been in here loud enough. 19,000? You gotta go to bed, right? You got. Alright, we could do one more. Time you go to work or six? You early birds. Don't you ever get. What time do you sleep in on the weekends? I said, what time do you sleep in on a weekend?
Oh, that all depends what I'm doing. Usually about 6-7 hours. That's all it takes for me to recover.
Waffle House, you're probably up about, what, 7 o'clock? Someone's here. Where's my mobile? I don't know who that was. Chanzo. Fuck right there. Thinking I was gonna give them some money. Come on. Shut up, Sumi. He said his shit's locked. Like, you know, I don't know how his thing could get, you know, stuck like that from joining my crew. Why can't I open my phone? I can't open my phone.
What's up? I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
Why can't I get in? There we go. I'm gonna invite you into the operation thing. It was not letting me get in that spot.
Hello.
Let me invite you in. Alright, here I go. I'm gonna start it. Which one do you want to do? Let's do the ABC. I have a video on a page. I can hear your voice real clear on it.
Okay, good to have you on board. The WV's on its way. So we're clear, we provide logistics and equipment, which we expect to get back. And you provide total discretion and an unhealthy disrespect for all life, including your own. So obviously it's an aquatic tank. It can go from land to water and...
say he's landing in the water? No, this is the best thing that came out, the APC. They can go in the water, you don't have to worry about it, and still be pre-tested. You saw that? Oh man, pussy. Why am I trying to look? I gotta dive. Alright, I'm coming. Get that helicopter. Oh, now I have it on. I'll come back. Oh, She's flying, as you see. Huh, that's not bad. Yes, it was. Night, Charlie. You have a good night.
Alright, you too, Kat. Have a good
one. You too. What up, Roger?
Hey, Kat.
How are ya?
Good. How about yourself?
I'm good. I'm over here chillaxing. What?
Relaxing? Yeah, me too. I just thought I'd turn the machine on for a while.
Yeah, if I was supposed to get it on.
Did you just get on, or you been on for a while, or what?
I've been on for a little bit.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I don't know if it's just me, but your voice sounds low. See if I can turn you up here.
Yeah, you hear me now?
I see. Oh, wait, that's... One is the... Let's see which switch makes you louder. How about now?
Do you hear me?
I think so. Alrighty. So what you, whereabouts are you? What you doing there? Are you online, or?
Yeah, I'm online. I'm just over here trying to see who needs to do anything. I'm bored.
Oh, yeah? Hey, I thought I joined you. I'm still on the stupid story mode when it started up.
Oh.
How come I didn't join you? Okay, let's see if it joined you. Joined your party, but,
yeah, I'm in the clouds.
You're in the clouds?
New.
Ah.
Paul needs to get on before I get off. Yeah.
I'll just get online here.
Callie was supposed to be getting on. I don't know what the hell is everybody at.
Oh, yeah? This is what, Sunday? Sunday. What are these guys up to?
I don't know. I know Fallen's been doing sales right now. What else?
Oh, what's this stupid thing? I had to submit a thing, but the software is some stupid thing.
Damn.
So, how's the family today?
Oh, good. They're doing good. They're...
Yeah?
One's downstairs with the... No, one's in his room, one's asleep.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
How old are they again?
One's two, one's eight.
8 years old?
Yep.
Yeah, well, eight and two. That's, I got a nephew 8 years old. He comes over here and plays my game and stuff.
Oh, that's
he's
nice.
He's quite a going concern at 8 years old. I guess yours is the same thing, right?
Yeah. He tries to play my stuff.
Lots of energy. Is he, well behaved? Gets into stuff? Spoiled rotten?
Oh, sure. Come on. Oh my god, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't mean to blow you up. I just blow this person up and I didn't mean to.
Oh my. Oh my. Send a note, tell him you're sorry.
He was trying to get in my APC.
Oh, really? One of those.
I hope he's not mad.
How many people are in your session there?
Too many. I want to find my own.
I just came on here. There's 19. You're not, I'm not in your same session, are I? No. I don't think so.
Come on, get in. Unbelievable. I think we're gonna go kill some people.
Uh-oh.
Using my truck.
Are you talking to him or he's not on mic?
He's on a mic in game chat. Killed Pretty Queen.
Oh yeah, the guy's a killer?
Hell yeah, I should have him join my crew, yo. Oh, Roger, I sent you an invite for the crew.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Hey, let me sell my token car here and then I'll ask you for another one.
Right.
I just started the game, so I go to the auto body shop here and I order my car and I sell it, and then now and then I'm free. Whoa. Oh, somebody just fucking shot me.
Not us.
Exapted. Oh my god. Uh-huh. XMAPP.
Hit on this, they're gonna pay for it. Get it one more hit.
Well, this guy was going into the bunker with his shit, and I guess he was scared of me leaving the bunker with my helicopter, so he fucking shoots for that.
Oh, you bitch. I mean, this guy's, I guess we're working as a team. He hasn't killed me, so.
We made a pile of money the other night playing that game, huh? That challenge.
Oh, you bitch. Yo. That guy who was on my APC trying to kill me now.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, some people are strange. He could be like my little nephew, 8 years old. Silly things. I go, what do you kill that guy for? He's gonna come and get you now.
Hell yeah, and that's when I leave the session.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go, fuck y'all. You know, the only one person that joined my party was my friend VC, and he had to go. Nobody else busy today. The second person joined.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
1 second here, I'll be done my selling this vehicle in 1 minute.
We'll see where hell falling is.
Is he playing? I never noticed.
No, he's not even on yet.
No.
How cool is that?
He had that other modded account. Was he still using it, I wonder?
Killer?
Yeah.
I don't know. Watch, I'm gonna tell him. Roger and me said, get your ass on. He's gonna go, what? Roger's on? Go, yep. I invited Brian to my parties, right? And he never joins, but when he invites me to his party, he wants me to join.
Oh, yeah.
What kind of fucking weird shit is that? He's playing GTA. I'm gonna see if he's using his other account. If you didn't accept it, you should. You gotta go.
Oh. No, it's not up top and it's not on my phone.
Hold on. Go online. Go on cruise. I go to invitations.
Yeah, or hire associate, whatever, hire.
Invitation, I should say, what crew invited you? I'm by myself!
Oh, wow, I'm gonna have to, I'll retire my thing, I have to retire, don't I, in order to accept it?
Hey, watch out, that's rude!
Yeah, you have to go on Rockstar and accept it so you have mine as secondary.
Let's see now, okay, so did you get me one now?
Hold on.
No?
Yes, it's pending.
Oh, that's some friggin' asshole. Guy pulls out in the car. Shoot now. You didn't send me one yet, did you?
I tried to send you one. It said it's pending. Try to go online. Did you go online to the cruise and invite?
Yeah. I'm online. Let's see if I can see where you are. See if I can join you. I see you over here. Join session. Nothing happened.
Hey, buddy.
Oh.
No. No way.
God.
Let's go down to the range later.
Okay, it's joining now.
So when you do the cruise stuff, you go online, you go to cruise. You know,
oh yeah, when you invite me to your, what are you running the
It's called City of Angels, but has the two Z's at the end. I can't put an S at the end because someone already has it, so I had to put two Z's at the end.
Yeah. Okay, I'm just respawning here now. Let's see.
There you are. I see you.
Oh, yeah. There's only you and I here.
Yep, I'm by myself. Cool. See?
Wow. You were at 287. Whoa.
This person, it says this person invite is pending.
Did you, is that got the same thing where you just hire associates and you go hire, my name should come up there or what? On the main big D-pad thing, if you push it and you go to, whatever you're working under, your CEO or motorcycle club, which one you under?
Oh, I'm on my CEO. I gotta check my motorcycle thing. You wanna come with me?
Oh, yeah, whatever. Yeah, whichever one you want. Just go to that thing and invite a player or whatever. Invite a hire.
I'm gonna make you Sergeant R so you can get a helicopter.
Oh, yeah, that way you can... Yeah, that way you can get a helicopter. Okay. I'm just coming outside my bunker here now. So are you in the city?
Oh, shit, yeah. Look at that. I didn't know you could change your clothes on a biker.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Damn. I don't even know what the hell you look like.
You seen me?
No, I can't. You gotta come closer to me.
Come closer to you? Where the hell are you?
I'm in the city.
Oh. No, but if you look on my players, online players, it'll show me on the thing. Where it shows my numbers, my stats, and it shows me what the clothes I have on now.
Uh-huh.
Make me, make me the... Huh?
Alright, I'm gonna make you real captain right now.
Yeah, I'll accept it and make me sergeant of arms and I'll get a helicopter and come down.
Oh, well, you gotta accept a motorcycle invite.
Yeah. As soon as I see it, it hasn't come up yet. You have to click on it a couple times with the X when you see my name.
Do you see it now?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Didn't come up on my thing. Okay, now you can make me sergeant of arms in that category there. Oh yeah, sergeant? Yeah, road captain, sorry, yeah, okay. So now I can order the helicopter, I think.
Yep, and you can come pick me up.
Vehicles. Whoa, you're changing my clothes.
There, huh?
Yeah. There we go.
I made a traffic jam here.
Get the motor, should be in my list of things, but it's only showing my motorcycle.
Okay, so when you do it, you should have, like, it should say my vehicles.
One second here. That one. Under vehicles or under the road captain stuff?
Yeah, when you go hit the D-pad, thing. When you go to the motorcycle thing, it should say, vehicles. It should say a buzzard or anything like that.
It says request a motorcycle, that's all. It doesn't give me the, what about under abilities? Oh, request a vehicle, okay, hold on. Oh, there it is. Buzzer. Okay, gave it to me. And it stuck it beside the barn. Underneath the stupid thing. What a... You spawn them sometimes and they come half under a tree and stuff like that. There we go.
I put the waypoint so you know where I'm at.
Alright, well... Time to get out of here. Okay, I see it. Oh, this is just a buzzer. It doesn't have any weapons on it.
Well, we don't have to kill nobody. Nobody's in here.
Yeah.
We got lucky.
I thought all the buzzards were
I thought so too.
Were armed. This one says unarmed.